My channel, Kindred Spirit Readings. This is for Sun, Moon and Rising. Let's begin. Virgo, you could be isolating yourself. You're dealing with things and people your own way. It doesn't have to make sense to others, but you are all that matters and your coping mechanism is different and it works for you. If you feel that people are changing or they are different where you cannot understand them, it's simply because you're growing as a person. You know, you've lifted the veil, and as much as it hurts sometimes, you never seem bothered by it for too long. There are a lot of people worried about you, also thinking about you, also wishing they could see you or be a part of your world, but they just can't get to you. There are two people facing each other at a distance. The female is being confronted by a male, and he is not a good person. He is trying to get to her to destroy her, to destroy her thoughts, to destroy her ideas. She's not doing too much. She's sort of standing there and just staring at this male. There's a male standing behind her also, who is being held back by someone who is wearing glasses, and he is trying to protect her but can't. This is definitely a to be continued moment. Thank you, Virgo.